Hi, and welcome to another edition of MI How To. I'm your host, Tony, and with us today is a special guest, Jared Scott from SEW-EURODRIVE, here to tell us today about the TorqLOC hollow shaft mounting system. So can you tell us a little background of what we're going to be talking about here today?
Absolutely. So in front of us, we have a gear unit, and this gear unit uses our patented TorqLOC hollow shaft mounting system.
All right. So before we get started, I should mention that with your installments, you should be wearing the proper PPE. Jared and I are just doing a demonstration, so we won't be wearing any today, but just know that when it comes to an actual installment, different techniques may be required for your system. So first off, can you tell us what the TorqLOC hollow shaft mounting system is?
Well, it's our patented design, as I mentioned earlier, but what it's designed to do is to make it easier to take a gearbox on and off of a customer's equipment. A lot of downtime is related to people struggling to get their shaft off of the gearbox shaft, or vice versa. And so the TorqLOC system, with a couple of bushings that are installed here, enables you to do that.
That sounds great. So how does it work?
We'll look at it a little bit more closely. You can see here that it uses similar components to a shrink disc, but it has two additional components. It has these conical bushings. And I've got a couple out here that are uninstalled, and you can see that these bushings are going to fill in the gap between the customer shaft and the gearbox shaft. And so what that enables you to do is to be able to replace a lot of different shaft sizes with multiple bushings without having to actually replace the gear unit itself. So that's going to give you a lot of opportunities for less spares, less things you have to keep on the shelf, and also a lot more flexibility in the field.
What kind of applications, though, could this be used for?
Typical applications could range from, say, a belt and a pulley design or a sprocket and gear chain design where you've got some safety concerns. And so instead of trying to figure out how to guard it properly, you could just go to a TorqLOC and eliminate all those additional features. The other area that you're going to find is where you have washdown environments, say in the food and beverage industry, where you're dealing with caustic chemicals or things that have acidity to them, where you're going to have a lot of corrosion that cause binding. These don't bind. They're able to weather the environment and they can be removed and installed very easily.
We are talking about extending the life of the equipment, which is great, but I'm curious, how does this differ from using a typical shrink disc system?
So a shrink disc is pretty much the exact same as a TorqLOC except for the bushing that we talked about.
Okay.
And so that bushing is the difference. How is it different? Well, a shrink disc requires very tight tolerances in order for the shaft to operate properly, where the TorqLOC enables you to be able to pop that bushing right off, you can slide the gearbox off, and you're ready to go, and it utilizes or will accept just regular old bar stock. You don't even have to have a machine shaft. Also, it's going to be able to be a little more flexible when it comes to the design setup, so that you'll be able to make a good installation last a long time despite the imperfections that are out there in the environments that we face.
Right, that's a lot of benefits, and we all like cost savings around here. Thank you so much, Jared, for coming in and telling us about the TorqLOC hollow shaft mounting system.
It was my pleasure.
Thank you, Tony. That was Jared Scott, ladies and gentlemen. For any question about this type of mounting system or anything else at all, contact your nearest Motion Industries representative. And for more videos with me, Tony, go to mihowto.com. Thank you for watching.